guys, it's me, Woody, and today we are going to a museum. Yeah, I'm so excited to go inside a museum. Hi, Woody. Hi, Buzz. Hi, number one. Can you go inside a museum now? Nope. Why? You've taken so traffic to go in here, and you're not gonna let us go into the museum? That is so confiscating. I will let you go inside the museum, but you have to do these answers. 936 divided by 4. Okay, luckily I know how to do long division. You can do it, Woody. Okay, if you say so, let's do long division with me. Wanna do long division with me? Great, let's do it. Okay. Since we have 4 divided by 9 is 2. You think 2 is 9? No, it's actually 8. But 8 is the closest to 9 of possible. And then which will get you a remainder of 1. But 1 is not a remainder. It would be a remainder if it was only 1 digit. But we need to bring down the 3. 4 divided by 13 is 12. Which makes 3. Then put down a 12. It's actually better when it gets bigger. The bigger, the better. You know why? Okay. 4 minus 3 minus 2 is 1. 1 minus 1 is 0. Bring down the 6. And that's actually better, you know why? Can 40 be divided by 16? 4, 8, 12, 16. Which makes 4. It's actually great. Which will give you a 0. So we are done. Yes, we finally did long division. And now we can go inside a museum. Yeah, that is so cool. We can go inside a museum. I can't believe it. We did long division. Yeah, that was so cool. That this problem all at once, you did it? Yep, I did it. Because I learned it since I was 12. That was like 5 years ago when you were 12. Now we're like a bit older than that. Good job, Woody. You may now go into the museum. And this division is really correct. Yep. But I... Okay, now we can go into the museum. That's so cool. Ready for astronauts? Here we come. It's not astronauts, it's art. Alright. So guys, if you like this video, make sure to like and subscribe. Bye! Make sure to like and subscribe.